Alright, I think I found the problem here. If you look down where that white tag is. Pretty sure that's a starter, and it sounds exactly like the engine knot. That right there. There's screws loose right in there, and I'm pretty sure that's the sound. Notice how it doesn't want to start. Thanks, Dan. Got it fixed now.